This was my grandfather's French Bar John Enoch Switchblade. Unlike an Italian stiletto with a pivot lock, the locking bar is this little quarter right here. With the laws in my state, I'm allowed to keep this in my house, but not travel with it. Anyway, so let me know what you guys think.